technically, your enclosures only hold a UL-approved NEMA rating when they come from the manufacturer. So if you punch a hole in it, you've kind of voided that rating. Now here's the silver lining. Everyone's allowed to self-certify a product as a NEMA 4 or a NEMA 3R, basically use your own intelligence on what weather rating that enclosure can handle. So we can self-certify after we have made a penetration. There are some rules that apply. You have to comply with all of the standards that Rudy has reviewed and select your NEMA rating appropriately. And an enclosure is only as weatherproof as its weakest point. So if I put in a NEMA 3R drain into a NEMA 4 enclosure, my whole enclosure is only rated as NEMA 3R. Another rule of thumb, and this applies to more than just enclosures, if you're going to penetrate something that is designed to go outside, do not do it at the top of the enclosure if it's possible. And if you have to do it, please include drip loops in the wires so that the water is not going to directly flow right into your enclosure should there be a leak somewhere along the line. You also want to sufficiently seal whatever opening you've created based on the NEMA rating that you're trying to achieve. So if you're trying to achieve a NEMA 4 rating, you need to make sure that it's completely sealed to moisture and dust.